there are countless hidden territories in the United States. There are stories untold. There are utopian experiments that have vanished from our national story and yet still haunt them. We forget really well in this country. We're very good at that. And that means that there are always things that are going to rise up out of the ground and point a finger in our faces.
Kempy wants a $9 shawl. Will she come?